Well, speaking of outbreak detectives,
I left them back at the hotel.
You know, I'm a man that don't like trouble.
Well, that's the thing you could get from. Nah, we don't have any trouble here in McDowell County. This ain't no bloody Mingo.
You got that right. We're law-abiding here in the state of McDowell County.
Yeah, we all know what kind of law-abiding here.
You ain't scared of nothing, are you?
No need of it. We got protection here in Wells.
Is that a fact?
Sure thing. Your sheriff, Bill Hatfield.
Oh, Bill Hatfield, yeah.
That's right. Our protector. No, Bill Hatfield ain't no kin. He's just law-abiding and he swore to protect us.
Now, there's a funny thing about Bill Hatfield.
Now, what's so funny about Bill Hatfield?
He's a lot like that lawyer. Invisible.
Except he ain't at the Wells Hotel.
Bill, Bill ain't even in Wells.
Might call him Long John Bill.
Long holiday, don't you know? Taking the water. Springs in Virginia.